I should have heard the reason led to the I am Poirot. It does not lead to me, mademoiselle, she said in a quiet, even voice, with a trace of hardness in it. I have my living to get, you mean? She raised her eyes and looked him full face. How much do you know, M. Poirot, of their fight to get and keep decent employment? Do you think that the girl who detained in connection with the murder case, whose name and perhaps photograph in the English newspapers reproduced, do you think that any nice, ordinary middle-class woman wouldn't want to engage this girl as governess to her daughters? Lapped-lipped, decent, detained, photograph, middle-class. I should have thought of the reason led to the I am Poirot. It does not lead to mine, mademoiselle, she said in a quiet, even voice with a trace of hardness in it. I have my living to get. You meet? She raised her eyes and looked him with full in his face. How much do you know, M. Poirot, of the fight to get and keep decent employment? Do you think that the girl who had been detained with the connection of murder case, whose name and perhaps photograph were reproduced in the English newspapers, do you think that any ordinary middle-class woman would want to engage that girl as governess to her daughters? I do not see why not, if the blame attached to you. Oh, blame, it is not the blame, it's the publicity. So far, I'm poor, I have succeeded in life, I have well paid. I was not going to risk position I had attained, when no good end could have been served. I will venture to suggest, mademoiselle, that it would have been the best judge of you, not you. She shrugs her shoulders, publicity succeed. Venture, I do not see why not, if no blame attached to you. Oh, blame, it's not the blame, it is the publicity. So far I'm poor, I have succeeded in life, I have had well-paid pleasant posts. I was not going to risk the position I had intended when no good ends could have been served. I will venture to suggest, mademoiselle, that I would have been the bad judge of that, not you. She shrugged your shoulders, repeated по скайпу, smart features 197.